today we are playing... no, shut up. Today we're playing a job simulator. The 2050 archives. And today we're just playing it. So pretty much this game... Let me take your cards.
Why don't you grab one of the job cartridges off the table, and let's get started.
I like jobs. Ooh. Hey, what are these? What are these? The stapler. 1990. A rare... I cannot read today. Document building device. The communicate. Is this their version of car? The businessman. Then we got office building.
The businessman. Here you can see a recreation of the common businessman, complete with the typical attire of the time period.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Thank you, businessman. What do they got? A meeting? Job music. Wait, this is a museum? Wait, what are these subtitles? Options. Short or human mode? Nope, because I'm the size I am. Because I'm happy about it. Okay, so overtime, what's that?
Hello, human.
Oh, nope, you
hello, you.
Hello, human.
Jeez, dude.
You worked the...
Dude.
Hello, human. Grab a cartridge from the tray, and let's get to work.
Jeez, that guy. Okay, office worker. Me. Oh, no, actually, I don't need... We need to see if they can stack up. Okay, okay. Does it come back? Oh, burn it. Okay, well. See this office worker? No! What was that one? What's this? Gourmet chef. You know what? I was just about to buy a chef game, actually, so.
I need a kitchen. Do I see an aspiring chef?
Oh gosh, please go. English. There we go. I don't think we're gonna need subtitles actually. You know, just in case for people. You know, okay. What do I do? Do I pull this lever?
Hold on there. You gotta know how to get back here. Oh. You don't wanna get lost in a virtual reality.
Oh, that's
this button
cool.
To come back.
Oh.
Time to job.
Oh yeah. Okay. That's pretty cool how it was like a bubble.
Hello, human. This is an accurate simulation of Gourmet Chef.
Can I turn the subtitles off? I don't actually like these ones. Ah, there we go, subtitles. Okay. There we go, okay. Where is that? So this game also, you walk around, you don't, you know in actual games you pull, you push something down, and you'll start moving. No, this game, you actually, physically move your body, so I can go, you can, go up, go down, go up, go down. Okay, what's this? This is totally disco. Totally disco. Right. I tried to do a Napoleon Dynamite. Get cooking, chef human.
We'll start by making some breakfast. Turn on the grill and let's get frying. Even though humans spend the entire night in a state of low power consumption, they still require food energy as soon as they wake up. Bacon and eggs provide a high energy taste ratio.
We need eggs. Darn it, I should do a trick shot. Yeah, this will work. Get out of here. This is, I think that's Brent. Okay, where's the, wait, where's my hand? Okay. It's in here. Oh, there's bacon.
Now put your creations on the plate and you can ring the bell to send it out to the restaurant.
Yolk.
Give me like 20 more minutes, I'm trying to record.
Remember
to
customize. There's this
give
one meme where
more
it's
minutes.
Like,
I'm trying to do
you
something.
Know John, like John, where the boss was talking and the boss was like, you know, John, your customer's always right. Now, what were you arguing with them about? And the worker's like, well, he said my boss was stupid. And the boss goes, what'd you say? And he's like, I told
please.
Him he was right.
Please.
Okay. What are you doing? Hey, what are you doing? My.
The smoothie is one of the most efficient forms of human food. Simply take some of your inefficient solid food and put it through the blender.
Smoothie. Where is that?
Okay, fine.
Paul? Well, that's cool. So you can make, like, soup on that. Oh, here. Blender. Whoa. Okay. I'm gonna break it. So we can put anything. You know we gotta put some oil in there. Does this not break? Okay. Oh, that does. No, I'm gonna put like. Can I put this in there?
Looks good. Pour it out into a cup and then we can serve it.
Everything we can possibly think is disgusting. Gotta hit that. In there. And you go make cakes 101. You know we gotta get that cheddar. Cheddar 101, dog. I need to put some egg in there. Nope. Egg. Good lunch day. Two broccolis. Then we got a, what's this not called? Oh yeah, we gotta put in a flour. I love some grape juice. And a blender. And then finally, gotta put in. Okay, now. Okay, oh. I'm so sorry. My manager has nothing to do with this. What is this? No Christmas tree? Well, this is good. Ha ha ha. Give everybody this. Everybody gets my famous. You know, we'll get this up. And then where's need the cork? I'm gonna soak it up in there. I don't know. It just went in there. Okay.
Hello, human. Might I trouble you for some tea and crumpets? Tea is a traditional human beverage consisting of heated water and flavor. Let's begin with heating some water using a kettle.
What? Why? Okay, go the other way. I don't want to lose my stuff. Oh, will I lose it? Where is the... Oh, we got the kettle. Here. Sink. We need to go to sink. No. You know, I'll get a cup ready for him already. I'll get a cup all ready for him. Here you go. I just want to see if I would have stuff. Oh, I do. Okay. Now we don't want to raise our water bills. Okay, now this one. Okay. Carefully. No, I think we're trying to full blast. No, this is gonna burn.
Thank you.
to torture. Yeah, that was nice. That was nice. Okay.
Similar to tea, rock beds also require heat.
Not comfort. They are not cold. Dude, really?
To cook flat items, humans use devices called toaster.
We do. If we got problems with that, then we better just put that in there. Put it in there. Oh, I'm like breaking my hand. We gotta catch it, we gotta catch it. Oh, we did it. Are we supposed to meet two? Now we get it.
Let's try making some soup. As you can see, there are several different kinds we can make, but they all start with putting some water in the pot.
Yes, food. Grab two avocados. Finish them down here. Then it's good. I'm gonna grab one of these tequila bottles. Fill it up. We're gonna break it over there. Gonna get this. Oh, I missed one important thing. Hot sauce. Hot saucing. Okay. Now we gonna make these things. I need that. I'm an idiot. Nah. Okay. I think, wait. Three. Hot. Okay. How do I... Oh, no. We gotta... Come on, can we just do this? Will this work? I'm the best chef ever, bro. Oh, look, the guy's eating his crumpets and tea I made him. Guess I only watched this lottery.
Great, now fill it up with whatever kind of ingredients you want.
Let's go. Let's go, we gotta, what is this? Our menu today is pizza, cheese, sauce, and bread. Chef made top with hand. Select food items. We got soup. And then we got a smoothie. And then we got sandwich. Can we make a sandwich? Okay. Gotta start it off with a little bit of milk. Oh, too much. Yay! There's a fish tank. Pork, let's go. Move out of the way, Chef Bob. I'll make it someday. Now we gotta put in these two. I'm not done yet. Let's turn this music on.
Lost me.
still have. Oh, yo. Get on the peppers or whatever these are, avocados, you know. And then take that with these with these chili powder and but we need to make this real salty. In a can. Wait, broccoli, carrot soup. Wait. Okay, I guess that's it. But also, we can't forget my famous. It's on the house.
Just like Mombot used to make.
Next customer. Do you want to make sauce for?
Next, create a vertical arrangement of organic elements. Humans refer to this as a sandwich.
Wait, we get to make sandwiches now? Oh, let's probably put the next person glass. Where is the glasses? I know that one there, but I should probably save that for like we actually need. I guess I'm the one. Yummy, okay, let's get a sandwich. Olive! Can I eat this? Yeah. I'm ready for it. Put more pieces of something on here. Up, let's go, you know, hot sauce bun. Wait, what does a flower look like? Oh, you can't put on this. Can I put this? Decoration, not to close it. Hello. Okay. More to start eating things. Now we gotta put the egg in there, not the shell. It's not even cooked. How about a big thing of cheese, broccoli, and then does this actually like stick up? Okay, then we gotta put it on like this, and then
I'm trying to cut down on gluten, but that looks pretty sandwich.
No, it doesn't. Dude, this is, you want it? You want it? Okay. I want to see where this actually goes to. Oh, well, I'm seeing it. Hold on. I'm going to eat it. All this for me. Hey, do we have any other
Yes, bonjour. Today I brought you a very nice steak. It is a 1984 vintage. I wish to have it for you.
That's dirty. Real dirty. Yeah, it's gonna burn.
Please, human, do continue and do wish for it to be well done.
Well done, bro. well done.
Yes, quite well done. If you would be so kind as to pair it with your finest vintage creatures.
Idiot. Okay, well, I mean, there's cups there. I don't know why I didn't take those. Thank you!
Before you played that, did you realize that was famed meat aficionado Meatbot? We better make sure our service is exceptional. Oh. Better slip this on the plate, too.
Oh, this is $0, bro. Oh, this is money. Idiot. But, I mean, like, man. Like, come on. Okay. You paying your customers? Chef Pop. What did I just break? I don't care. Bing. I really need that. Maybe we should put one thing healthy in there.
Hello, it's my little Timmy Bot's birthday.
Yeah,
can we get some pizza for the kids?
No.
Pizza is generally defined as a combination of bread, tomato, and cheese. Chefs would put their own twist on the dish, adding additional food items known as delicious. Now let's begin by blending up some homemade tomato sauce.
You already know, bro. Yeah, okay, we gotta get bread. I think I saw some bread. Yes.
We are almost there. Combining the bread with some cheese in the microwave should fulfill all material requirements.
Hot sauce, little Timmy. Hot sauce. Hot sauce. I actually really want the thing again. Oh, yeah. Man. Okay, microwave. Cheese, let's go cheese, come on cheese. Oh great. Okay, oh anything else. Like why can't I open it? Little Timmy. Huh, hope you're not allergic to any of this stuff. Little sherry in there. I'll tell you one thing. Flour. Now we sit and wait for the five.
That looks like enough to supply the facilities. Send them off to the dining room.
So what are you saying, bro? Get on that crust and then all over the thing. We've got a major in detail. Yeah, thank you. Ooh, look at that catch. Wait, can I bake this? I guess we can put it on there. Oh, yeah. No! I didn't get my special. I didn't get my blender. I think we should add some more stuff.
I forgot to mention, little Timmy is deadly allergic to tomatoes. Could you make a special slice What do you want instead of sauce on your pizza, Timmy?
I want sauce!
That sauce! Make me applesauce!
All right. The human will make you some applesauce. Go sit down now.
What? I will? Wait, no, little Timmy needs some of this. He really needs some of it. Where's the apples? Hey, wait, there's apples here.
Yeah.
Apple blend. Hot sauce. It is really good. You want to eat some bread? Let's eat it. Can't forget. Stop. Ping it. It's so good. Okay, just remember. Put it down. So you want me not to. Darn it! Little Timmy, you're so.
Allergic to worm. Could you just serve the ingredients raw?
What type of kid do you have? But Timmy's allergic to this too, eh? Oh, wait, where'd you come from? Hey, you want some? Want some, bro? Want some? No, what are you doing? Don't. Give me some stupid cheese. Well, Timmy should be glad.
Thank you. Eat up, Timmy. The human made it special for you.
Oh, yes, I get to see some.
Just how I like it.
That's what I was not going for. He's trying to make him his stuff very salty, but apparently little Timmy loves salt.
Hey, human. Can you help me out here?
Yeah.
I'm trying to propose to my romantic partner. Mm-hmm. I want it to be a surprise.
Oh.
Can you hide this right inside a sandwich or something?
You need this. You need this. There you go. Yeah, mate. Okay. Oh, okay, sandwich, idiot. Okay. And it looks so beautiful. Okay, this time I'm actually gonna make a good sandwich. What do people like on sandwiches? They like hamburgers. Cook this. Lettuce. I should also give him some juice. Oh crap, no. Oh, darn it. Darn it! Okay. Start off some bread. Open. Need to grab one of these then. No! No. Okay, now we need to close this. Open that. There you go. Turn it on. Put off the cheese.
I forgot to burn this disc. Could you burn it for me?
To show affection for one another, humans of the past would burn music onto primitive storage devices called discs. The details of the burning...
Oh, that'll be perfect. Thank you so much. Make sure you load this into the boombox and hit play before you send out that sandwich. I'll take care of things from there.
With their pizza and now they're ready for cake. We do get a free birthday cake, right?
Can't argue with that. Human-run restaurants were morally obligated to provide free cake on children's birthdays. Good thing we have a microwave that can quickly mutate ingredients into food.
Since you're so spoiled. Since you're so spoiled, you gain tomatoes. You gain tomatoes. Wait, that he was allergic to worms. What? You didn't like me? Oh, wait, no, that's the one I threw away. Tomatoes. No, we're not done yet. Crap.
Okay, kids, let's get going.
Yeah, please. Bye.
Hey, boss. house, that Marty left a huge pile of dirty dishes. We're gonna need your help to get through these.
Wait.
They're pretty nasty, so make sure you use a good score to sell.
Yeah, I'm right with you, Captain. Let me just make my... What is it called? Gourmet. Gourmet grub. We can have some berry. And then we need some... We need some raw food. We need a drink. Oh my god, my kitchen is so bad.
Well, that's okay. Come on. What's the point of having opposable thumbs if you can't even hold a plate?
It's just fun. Wait, hold on. Yeah, there we go. You didn't take them. Most wash hands are... Okay. It's good enough, boys.
You there. I need your help. The health inspector's on his way over, and I don't really think we're going to pass inspection. You need to clean this place up. Make it safe and sanitary. You can start by destroying all this old fruit.
Okay, that's one thing taken care of. How about those sprinklers? See that little thing up on the ceiling? Try chucking something at it. See what happens.
Carrot. Oh, where's my fire extinguisher? Of emergency.
I guess it's not working. Oh well, what are the chances of there being a fire in here anyway? Now we need to deal with any potential insect problems. Look around and see if you can find anything.
That was never here.
Yikes, that's not good. You need to do something about these guys. Get rid of them quick.
We just need to get rid of five of them?
Show with you? They say it was already booked ahead of time, so... Well, just do whatever they say.
keep up. We're doing a show on how these organic nutrient packs are made. So I just need to record some footage of you going through the various steps.
Yeah.
First step is to blend up this protein pill. Let's get a shot of you doing that.
What's up, guys? Mugs here. And today, we are blending up this pill that gives you steroids.
Hey, okay. Great, that was good. Now let's get a shot of you putting this flavor packet in the microwave.
Right, wait. Okay.
Turbo Ghost Death Nova Pepper. Can you prepare it for me? I like it. H-O-T. How?
Yeah.
Come on, put some heat into it.
Out here who ordered the special. Not sure what that means, but that's what they want.
Ordering the special means placing your trust in the chef. Just give those bots anything. Be creative.
Okay. Make some tea. Come on.
talk to the customer.
Are you going to be checking? Yes, I remember. Nope, they gave me cake. Never mind. Not pizza, they gave me cake. Then we gotta put this in there. Flour, and what was it? It was flour and eggs, flour and eggs. There we go, flour and eggs.
Looking meal, Chef. Do for the last one.
Is it some kind of avant-garde meal?
They wanted something special, and they certainly got it. Nice cooking.
Holy smokes! This is way too hot!
Oh, sounds like the guy with the hot pepper from earlier.
Did you have fish?
Hey, Chef! Help a bot out here! Come on! Woo! Thanks, human! You really saved my circuits!
What are you doing? You idiot! Do you not see? Good, you're fine. Oh my god, he lit everything on fire!
I just got word from the TV studio, human. They liked your performance on that commercial you made, so they're sending in a camera crew. But you, reality show.
What's who?
In the distant past, having your own reality show was seen as the kind of thing you would achieve.
But with who?
Okay, bots, let's get those cameras set up already.
Ready to go, boss.
You ready, human? Okay, bring in the talent.
Gonna burn him alive.
No, to me, human. I'm Chef Bob Ramsey. Let's get this ball rolling, shall we?
Okay, we'll start with the meatball scene.
Meatball.
And action.
What are you waiting for, human? Get cooking. These meatballs don't go to themselves.
It's
putting
balls on it.
Those look so bad. My neural network associates them with literal garbage.
Oh.
So are we going to serve them or just let them sit there and get even more disgusting?
Oh, we aren't. Dude, bring your balls. Fucking weirdo.
Truly despicable. Our kids could cook a meal 100 times better than that. And they are graphing calculators.
Cut. That was good.
Well, great so far, human. I know I can be a little loud on camera, but it's all just part of the show, you know?
All right. Scene two. That's the freeform cooking part. And action.
You worthless chemical.
chemical-based meat bag. Get to cooking. Make something good. Show us what you can do. Anything.
Sorry, I had to drink some water. I haven't drank in 24 hours, bro.
Quite mature, Chef. Yeah. That's just lovely. Lovely. I love it. Now get back to work.
Simulation of
convenience store clerk.
Take a look at this board for instructions and grab a ticket when you're ready to get started.
Okay. This is cool. This is way cool. Okay, shift schedule. I saw that one time. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, human, shift manager, bro. There's energy. Okay. Security. That's cool.
Let's open up this shop. You can start by cleaning off your counter.
Where? What? Oh my god, bro.
Alrighty, let's get to business. Here's your first customer.
Good afternoon, human. I would like to purchase these
chips.
No, you won't. Those are for lactose intolerance. If you didn't know. Yeah. Ooh, what are these? Munch. $2.99, but
hot dogs are in the freezer. Make sure you heat them up, at least a little bit.
Wait, freezer.
I can scan that so I can get eating already.
Hey, well, it shows on here that you need. And what was that? Oi. I think it also says you need this to, oh, wait a minute. We're doing this again, boys? We don't have.
You can just hand that hot dog to me, human.
Okay, hold on.
Thanks a bunch.
Display.
To finalize a sale, pull the lever on the register.
Okay. Yo, you need some of these glasses. They're free. 100,000 extra. Scan those. Okay, what do these do? Budget special? Nope. Press time to total.
Alright, here's your paper currency.
Oh, come on. She needs $0.
Don't forget to hand over the change.
Many thanks. Have a profitable.
Too bad, because I'm gonna win myself a lottery ticket. That means I win, right? That means I win, right? Keep on getting this head. Job anymore. I won. Man, it's my lucky day. Whoop, 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 whoop. Yeah. Oh, yeah. What is in job trust? What's the code? Hey, buddy, what's the code? Oh, there you go. Oh, the cheddar. That's what it is. Okay. Lock it up. Okay. 6.
It was important for stores like this to maintain a constant stream of customers, so the cashiers wouldn't have time to contemplate their rapidly approaching obsolescence.
You got one.
Well, how?
These actually cost a little more. You actually need these, dude. Oh yeah. Okay, top hat. I'm gonna make a lot of money with this. Wait, where's that? It's in here somehow. How'd you get in here? How'd you get in here? Alright, stop. of what we did. Oh, what is this? Okay. And yeah, we can't have those things in here. Only our producers can have. We need that. There you go. Those cost money too. Okay. That'd be $500. Thank you.
Frozen slushy delights.
Oh, okay, not done yet. Okay, I want a key. How do you get the key? Is the key like a secret item? Slushy delights. Oh, here we are. Okay. Blueberry.
Would you kindly jumbo size that?
Yes, I can. Total is $612.
And here's some banknotes for you. Keep the change, good human.
Well, thank you. I hope this is over.
Ta!
Ta ta ta. So, how do I get this key you're talking about, eh? What's going on? Oh, sparkler. Get that in. New customer. Come on.
I'll take a paper copy of yesterday's news. And I'll take my daily lottery ticket as well.
Which one? Since you're so nice, I'm gonna get you this one, the one I won. Didn't win.
Oh dear, I'm feeling a little faint today, dearie. Do you think you could scratch that lottery ticket for me? You can use my quarter.
Yeah, you totally didn't just lose.
Oh, I guess I won't be getting those upgrades today.
You know what, ma'am? I wasn't gonna do this, but no, this is mine. This one, you fatty old person. The world is pretty crazy today. You know what? Free. Paul is
let me just write you a check for those.
Oh.
There we are.
Thank you. Who are you? Granny Bot.
Oh, what a kind young human you are. Have a lovely day.
And you do too. Oh, geez. Sorry. That's where his thing went. Yeah, I think all my quarters still here. Hey, do any quarters in here? Can we invest in more quarters? Because I just lost like 5 due to budget. Okay, yep, new one. Okay, I'm gonna watch this. It's coming in.
So I'm like, yeah, bro, it's a buyer's market. They're looking at me like I'm crazy, you know? And what are you talking? No, I'm talking to you. No, you. Yeah, you. You got that hot dog already? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Come on, pig.
Oh, I hear you, bro. Talking to you, hot dog. No, I was talking, not you. I want some gum. No, not you, the human. I want to buy some gum already. Jeez, what is this? First job? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna pick that up.
Yeah. Oh, I hear you, bro. Yeah. No, I'm talking to you. Wow, took you long enough. Not you, the other.
$1,000.
Just don't know how to listen, am I right? Yeah, no, you. No, I'm talking to you, bro. No matter how irritating the customer, humans were required to smile and be polite.
Yeah, I know. The pain in the ass. Okay, we need to watch this kid again. No one can in.
Oh,
but you need some biscuits.
Put that nice, healthy banana up there for the human.
You kind of need this kid.
Now you stay here for a minute, dearie. Mommy needs to use the little bathroom.
Children wants, and make sure you always grab that money.
But I mean, like, come on, you need to invest. Do I need to turn that on?
Yo, this place is looking sick.
Oh, what
you know what it needs? More maximum energy branding. Why don't you bring up that display and we can pump it up a bit?
Let's go, bro.
Thing.
Can't turn the camera. Dude, I didn't do that.
Hey, human!
something! Anything!
Jogging, and oh man, do you have something to replenish my electrolytes? Oh, this maximum energy stuff, looks new, right? It looks like you have to shake it. Can you shake it? All right, that looks good. Hurry up and scan it. I need it. Hurry, go already.
Credit system. Some humans had more money than they knew what to do with and struggled to find ways to spend it.
Hello, human. Looks like I've got some money to blow. What's good here? Give me stuff. Whatever's good.
Did every hat have to be switched out? No. Good. No, you can have your hat back, girl. Gotta pick up your see what you want. There you go. Oh, wait, we gotta scan all these?
Oh yeah, oh no, that's cool. How about a couple more things?
Is there anything in there I could have for free?
No.
How about
those popsicles in the freezer. If we don't sell those by tomorrow, we're gonna have to throw them out anyway.
I wasn't expecting to actually get something. If you're able to, can I get a bit of change to?
Yeah, I'll take it. Wait.
Wow, thanks. You're a real good person. I'll be going now. Hello there, human. Look at this. I've got a coin here for you. What can I buy for this? Surely you could give me something.
Just give this box something. Preferably not something especially valuable.
I usually drink this when I'm very...